Students, welcome back to the online classes. In the last class, we discussed about biggest number, smallest number, and ascending order. Now, see here, sixth main. Arrange the following numbers in descending order. Now, let us arrange descending order. These number in their descending order. Now, descending order means what? Descending order means the biggest number will come first, and then series will continue. Here first one already done for you. First one 11, 33, 6, 0, 17. See here. Tell me student which is the biggest number from this number? See here. 11? No. 33. So already written here. 33. Next. So let already written. Now tell me student which number will come after 33? After 33, 11, no, next, 17, so already written here, 17, next, after 17, which number will come, after 17, 11, so already written here, 11, next, after 11, which number will come, six. So already written here 6. So last one is 0. Now look at the B1. What are the number here? 94 32 73 19 18. Next B 94 32 73 19 and 18. Tell me student, Which is the biggest number from these numbers? 94. 94 is the biggest number from these numbers. So let's write here 94. Now next, tell me student which number will come after 94 from these numbers? 32? No. 70. 3. Right here 73. Now next, which number come after 73 from these numbers? See here 32. Number 32. So right here 32. Now tell me student which number come after 32 from these numbers? 19 or 18? 19. So right here 19. Then last is 18. So right here 18. So we have arranged this number in the descending order: 94, 73, 32, 19 and 18. Now look at C1. 8, 97, 56, 82 and 100. Now tell me students, which is the biggest number from these numbers? 100. So right here 100. Tell me students, which number will come after 100 from these numbers? Number 97. Right here 97. Which number come after 97? 82. So right here 82. Tell me student, which number will come after 82? 8 or 56? 56. So right here 56. Then last is 8. Right here 8. So we have arranged this number in the descending order: 100, 97, 82, 56 and 8. Now see D1. 16, 39, 3, 82 and 77. Now tell me students, Which is the biggest number from these numbers? 82. So write here 82. Now tell me student, which number will come after 82 from these numbers? Number 77. Write here 77. Which number will come after 77 from these numbers? 3? No. 39. So write here 39. Tell me student, which number will come after 39? 16 or 3? 16. So write here 16. Then last is 3. Right here 3. So we have arranged these numbers in their descending order: 82, 77, 39, 16 and 3. I hope you all are understood. Now let me stop. Now next class I will continue. Okay, thank you.